in the last minute of the first half. And Tolmie tried one. Oh, I say, that's some goal. That is some goal by Jim Tolmie. The free kick was curled with pace by Tolmie. Nijbeski couldn't get there, and Chelsea, after having nearly all the play, find themselves a goal behind.